Hello friends, today I'm making this video because some people ask me how to make SOP, what information we have to give. Means the SOP means a statement of purpose. It is one of the most important document on your visa file. During making your SOP, you have to give 30% information about your university and 70% information about you. In university, where does it situated, why you choose this course, what it has a ranking, and in which city that your university is based. And about you, what you have a work experience, why you choose this course, about your past study, your work experience. And you have to also give proper information so that embassy will have no doubt that you are going to settle there. If embassy have even 1% chances, if they will realize that you are going to settle there, you are not just going to complete your masters, they will give visa rejection. Okay, so please, while making your SOP, please be careful. And if you have any queries, please comment on my video, please like my video and subscribe it. Thank you so much, have a good day. And if you have any queries, please ask it. I can leave you now with nice view, which I always do on my video. So here is nice view.